First of all, congratulations to you on the 75th National Day celebrations of Israel.
Thank you very much.
So it's, I think, the first time this celebration is happening in Dubai. So how are you feeling about this?
Well, it's nothing less than historic. Having the first time the Israeli National Day reception celebrating 75 years for the independence of Israel here in Dubai is nothing less than just amazing.
So, ma'am, I just came to know that you have an all-women's team, which is a big step in itself towards women's empowerment. So what would you like to say about that?
I think that we have an amazing team in Dubai here, and this team is the reason we make it all possible. And when you have women together working towards a joint goal, very specific strategy that we're going to, it's the best thing. My team, regardless of its gender, are just super amazing.
So, ma'am, we get to know a lot that, you know, Israel is coming up as a wonderful destination for tourism, and we have taken a taste of Israeli culture and also the various offerings in terms of food. So it's so nice, and we just hope that the tourism keeps buzzing between the two countries and Israel keeps coming up as a wonderful tourist destination.
I'm happy about that feeling, because it's exactly what we were aiming for. We feel that Israel is not well known here in the region for its culture, for its culinary, for its views, and being a very close, accessible and fun destination for people to go to. And this is exactly what we were aiming at here, to bring Israeli culture, Israeli singer, Israeli food, to give a small taste and to keep people a little bit hungry.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for talking to Dubai Horizons.
Of hope and progress in the world. But our success